topic not available, Captain.
Disarming weapons. Arming weapons.
Centurius, system on the edge of the Romulan Federation neutral zone. Centurius 3 was once inhabited by human colonists before being destroyed 100 years ago in the First Romulan Federation War. The planet is still considered uninhabitable due to radiation levels. Cameron Star, a Federation world first colonized by the explorer Todd Cameron of Earth. Cameron's world is considered one of the most enlightened Federation planets, and is a haven for artists, musicians, as well as the site of some of the finest learning centers in the Federation. Arapa, a star system whose fourth planet is the inhabited Class M world, Chameleon. Chameleon has long been dominated by Elasi pirates, but lately has been struggling to break free of their influence. Digithal, a system near the Klingon neutral zone. Digithal contains two habitable planets, Digithal 3 and Digithal 4. Digithal 3, also known as Zem-4, contains ruins of a civilization that abandoned the planet approximately 20,000 years ago and has been declared a protected world for archaeological reasons. Strahir, a Klingon world in the disputed Klingon Federation neutral zone. Strahir was the last planet to be conquered by the Klingon general, Aragoth the Glorious, and is one of the richest and most advanced worlds in the entire empire. The planet was recognized by the Federation as a Klingon world by the Organian Peace Treaty. Krakur 4, a world in Klingon space, which has belonged to the Empire for at least four generations, governed by the Kenka family. The population of Krakur is not known. Tri-Ro Nautica, a Federation world near the Klingon neutral zone. The Tri-Ro Nautica shipyards orbiting Tri-Ro Nautica 3 are one of the largest in the Federation. Shiva Omicron, a star system in Federation space. Shiva Omicron 4 has begun preliminary negotiations to join the Federation. Shiva Omicron 4 is inhabited. 60 years ago, the Galahad incident resulted in the extermination of the entire Jerian race. Alpha Proxima, star system with 5 planets, Alpha Proxima 3, Proxtray, and Alpha Proxima 4, Gazel, are both inhabited worlds. Omega Maelstrom, an uninhabited system with protoplanetary debris scattered throughout the plane of the ecliptic. While some of the asteroids are large enough to support mining operations, all early attempts at developing the system were abandoned as uneconomical. Last report indicates that certain Menalbagorian revolutionaries and pirates may be using abandoned industrial sites as hideouts. Argos 4, a system in Federation space. Argos 4 is a major scientific institute headed by Dr. Zeus Wook, one of the Federation's experts in xenobiology.
Like in Aliens.
Thank you. Theta Myomid. A Federation world. A supply depot orbiting Beta Myomid 8 has recently been subject to attacks from Elasi pirates on two occasions within the last solar year. Sirius. The brightest star visible from Earth. There are no inhabited planets in the Sirius system. Sigma Jacoba. Trinary star system discovered by the Belarusian astronomer Mikhail Jacoba with an inhabited world, Eros, also known as Sigma Jacoba C4. Eros is developing civilization protected by the Prime Directive from Federation interference, currently at 21st century Earth levels of technology. It is a prime candidate for a Federation First Contact team, which will be decided next year by the Federation Council Subcommittee on First Contacts. Castor. A binary star system with several inhabited worlds. Castus. Castor B4. Recently applied for membership in the Federation, and is a prime mining site for the Andorian Mining Consortium, AMC. See Lindelin, Sesha.
Topic not available, Captain.
Christian 3. Originally a missionary colony, Christian 3 has become, along with the worlds of Parliament and Babel, one of the three important centers of diplomacy in the Federation.
Alright, let's just go to our destination now. This one, I think.
We have arrived at Holican. Two Elasi ships approaching fast, Captain. I'm also picking up an ion trail from a small ship, probably a scout. It left the sector just as we arrived. It appears likely that we interrupted the pirate attack on the scout.
Message from the Elasi captain, sir.
We'll show you what happens to those who come between us and our prey. Prepare to die!
Yeah, sure. The damn engines.
Aye, sir.
Hmm. are you doing repair damage?
Aye, sir. Bridge repaired, Captain.
Correct.
Aye, sir.
Oh, where are you?
Aye, sir.
Where the hell are you now? Okay, so I have just one ship in here. Perfect. Which I can't seem to find. Oh, yes. Okay.
The ion trail of the scout ship leads to the Harrison system, Captain.
Picking up the subspace signal, sir. It's very weak.
Patch it through, Lieutenant.
Enterprise? Is that you, Kirk? Friend Kirk, I can't believe they sent you to rescue me.
That sounds like... No, please, say it isn't.
I have a visual signal now, sir.
You come to help me, Kirk. You've got to help me. I have had a terrible misunderstanding with the Elasi traders. Traders! They're out to kill me, Kirk!
Fancy that.
You see here, Kirk. I sold my mug's miracle to Grimers in perfectly good faith. A little sideline work, you understand? Now they won't leave me alone. No! They're tracking me again. I can't send coordinates. You have to come protect me. I'm a registered ship with the Federation. Mug out.
I'm afraid his ship is registered, Captain, and regulations require we respond to his distress signal.
Oh, crap. So we have to save that this bag. I will do it next time, I think. But first, we have to repair all of this crap. I wonder. So the weapons are fixed. This is okay. Let's fix this. This.
Aye, sir.
And of course, yeah, engines.
Aye, sir.
Alright, so I'll leave them to get fixed and we'll see you later. Bye, guys.